far as the public is concerned, this office stands for integrity, honesty, and transparency. Using this suit, I will masquerade as Garp and blackmail every senator with a campaign of lies and deception until I get my way.
But, Brain, you always told me that lying makes hair grow on your palms.
In politics, Pinky, lies are just facts that haven't been repeated enough yet. And if you don't believe that now, you will soon, because lies are just facts that haven't been repeated enough yet.
Ain't that the truth?